Researchers have developed a nanogenerator that harvests energy from a car's rolling tire friction. An innovative method of reusing energy, the nanogenerator ultimately could provide automobile manufacturers a new way to squeeze greater efficiency out of their vehicles. The nanogenerator relies on the triboelectric effect to harness energy from the changing electric potential between the pavement and a vehicle's wheels. The triboelectric effect is the electric charge that results from the contact or rubbing together of two dissimilar objects. This nanogenerator provides an excellent way to take advantage of energy that is usually lost due to friction. The friction between the tire and the ground consumes about 10% of a vehicle's fuel. That energy is wasted. So if we can convert that energy, it would give us very good improvement in fuel efficiency. During initial trials, the researchers used a toy car with the LED lights to demonstrate the concept. They attached an electrode to the wheels of the car, and as it rolled across the ground, the LED lights flashed on and off. The movement of electrons caused by friction was able to generate enough energy to power the lights, supporting the idea that energy lost to friction can actually be collected and reused. The researchers also determined that the amount of energy harnessed is directly related to the weight of a car as well as its speed. Therefore, the amount of energy saved can vary depending on the vehicle. But the researchers estimate about a 10% increase in the average vehicle's gas mileage given 50% friction energy conversion efficiency. So, the impact of this invention could be huge.